We just having a friendly conversation.
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
Asking me to hold down his turf is clearly the first step in putting me in charge. And considering I only own River Row, I got room to expand.
To say I'm biding my time would be a fucking understatement. I got no idea where your mind's at, but my patience is running short.
There's more of this city under my control than not. So you can call your cracker cleanup crew all you like. But in the end, it ought to come right back here.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
You're just keeping me around here to look pretty. Because right now, I'm struggling to find one goddamn reason to even be here.
So are we done here?
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
What's going on, Lincoln? You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid. Next up is Nesta the Molester. To be fair, I don't know that he's actually molested anyone, but with a name like Nesta, I'm pretty certain he has. Anyway, he deals smut to the peep shows. Talk to the right perverts, and one of them will know Nesta. Feels good having room to expand. Actually running something again.
wrong with you? Mind your place, boy.
Nazi Germany or communist Russia. We are in the of America, so as long as we're willing to work with the land, change will come. And this...
We will...
Where can I find that fucker Nesta?
Nesta's supposed to fix some of the booths here.
You work for me now.
motherfucker looks lost. Good time don't belong.
Is he gone? He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits. Fuck.
Lincoln, checking the place out? Marcano had a pretty good operation going here, but we're working on putting it to shame.
What can I do for you? Good job taking out that last fucker on my list for me. Starting with Lucky may turn out to be a fucking gold mine for us. The bastards are coming out of the woodwork to pay their respects to the fucking scumbag. But the only one I give a fuck about is Paulie. If I had it my way, that motherfucker would die nice and slow, blubbering for his mother as I take him apart limb by fucking limb. Mommy, mommy, why is the bad man hurting me? You get the picture. Make him hurt, Lincoln. Real bad.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Use it.
Use it in good health.
Huh?
You really want to test me?
Spider, come on!
Can't wait to...
Stop waking him in half.
We all get
Spider one, boys!
Still stomping ass. You scratched another piece of shit off my list. Thanks. Someone else is running Tikva. That's goddamn. Disappointing?